Assalamu alaikum. I hope you're all okay. So welcome back to my channel. If you're new, make sure you hit on the subscribe button. It will really mean a lot to me. And if you have already subscribed, thank you so much, guys. So in today's video, I will be doing a lipstick tutorial, and I will be focusing on ombre lips. By the way, if you don't know what ombre lips is, it's a combo of two lipstick colors. Like when you're applying lipstick, you don't apply only one shade. It's a So I'll be showing you how I always do my lipstick. If you follow me on my Instagram account, Sultana's Dazzling World, you will see that most of my pictures that I post there, I always put on ombre lips because I'm a very big fan of ombre lips. I don't like putting on one shade of lipstick on my lips after I do my makeup. So as you can see, I already did my makeup. I only left the lipstick part. I'll be doing like 3 or 4 different lipsticks. So let's get into the video. So the first lipstick I'll be using a nude pink lipstick and a lip liner. This is a brown shade. So let me just sharpen it. So first I will line my lips. And when applying lipstick, always make sure you shape your cupid. It's give a key lipstick of your own, but So next, I'm just going to fill in the corners of my lips. And I'm done. So the next thing I'm going to do, I'll take my nude pink lipstick and apply it in between. So I'm trying to blend my lipstick, which I'm going to do. So guys, this is the first one. As you saw, it's very easy to do. You just have to have your two lipsticks, or a lip liner and a lipstick, and just get into it. So I just wiped the first lipstick. I'm going to the next one. Let me just put some powder on my lips. If I go to So the next one, I'll be using a purple lip liner, a dark purple lipstick, and a nude purple. So the first thing, I'll just do the same. Thank you. The next thing, I'll just go in with the dark shade of lipstick. I'll just put it in the corners and just below here. So the next thing, I'll just fill in the center part with the nude lipstick. Guys, I'm sorry about the background sounds. Those are just kids playing. So I have this issue as it's mission time. So guys, we are done with the second one. I didn't really like this one. I like the first two, you know, I'm a fan of nude lippy. So let's go to the next one. Let me just wipe this off, then I'll be back. I'm back. So the next one, I'll be using a maroon lip liner and a nude lipstick. This is new. Thank you. next thing, I'm just going to fill in these parts with my nail lip. Guys, this is the right lipstick for this hijab. This is absolutely the right lipstick. So, as you can see, this is the outcome. So, let's go to the next one. And I'll have to also wipe this off, then come back for the last. Yeah, the last one. So guys, I'm back again. For the last one, I'll be using bright lipstick. I'm not really a good fan of bright lipsticks. I really, really hate them. But I just have to. So I'll go in with the maroon first, then I'll fill in at the center of my lips with the pink one. I won't use a lip liner here, I'll just use this tip of my lipsticks. Tip of my lipstick as the lip liner. So aleikum salam.
That's
So this is the finished look of my lipstick. We have finally come to the end of my video. So if you liked the video, kindly give me a thumbs up. Subscribe, share, like, comment, and subscribe. So thank you guys for watching my video. I really appreciate you. I see you supporting me, and I love you. I love that. Thank you so much. Thank you, like, very, very much.